बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ कंटेंपरेरी टैक्सेशन। टुडे वी आर कंडक्टिंग आवर 29th लेक्चर एंड आई एम योर इंस्ट्रक्टर सबन। आज हम अपना न्यू चैप्टर स्टार्ट करेंगे, दैट इज इनकम फ्रॉम प्रॉपर्टी। इनकम फ्रॉम प्रॉपर्टी क्या है? कौन रेंट रिसीवेबल बाई पर्सन फॉर टैक्स ईयर अदर देन रेंट एग्जेम्प्ट फॉर द फ्रॉम टैक्स शैल बी चार्जेबल टू द टैक्स इन दैट टैक्स ईयर अंडर द हेड इनकम फ्रॉम प्रॉपर्टी। इट्स मीन इट शैल बी चार्जेबल टू द टैक्स ऑन एक्रुअल बेसिस। प्रॉपर्टी और रेंट इनकम फ्रॉम द लीज ऑफ इमूवेबल प्रॉपर्टी इन पाकिस्तान शैल बी पाकिस्तान सोर्स ऑफ इनकम। The above provision shall not apply in the respect of an individual and association of person who derive income chargeable to the tax under this section not exceed rupees 2 lakh in a tax year and does not derive taxable income under any other head. Rent. Rent mean any amount received or receivable by an owner of land or a building or as consideration for the use or occupation of or the right of use or occupy the land or building. Signing amount paid by the tenant is also taxable under the head property. Income for the owner as the same period at the time of entering into the rent agreement that is not refundable to the tenant. Owner. The term owner has never been defined in the ordinance. That means the intention of the legislator is keep to mean the mean of the term owner for larger than the registered owner. As a person may be owner of the property without being the owner of the land on which the property is built, it is wrong to think that if the land on which the property has been built belong to one person but the building into on it has been constructed by other person, the person owning the land will be automatically be the owner of the building. Owner of the building is the person who has financed the construction of the building, and it is he who will be liable to tax in the respect of bona fide annual letting value the value that building. Therefore, the owner of the building and the owner of land and the building may be happen two person. The owner of the building will be the person who financed the construction of the building. Land or building. The term has are also not defined the ordinance. However, the considering the meaning can be said that it can be include following. Land, open plot, playground, garden, bus stand, etc. Building. The building include open air theater, swimming pool, stadium, residential houses. Building let out for the office use, for storage, for use of factory, music hall, theater hall, lecture hall, and other public auditorium used for cinema and the stage shows. यहाँ पर उन्होंने डिफरेंस बताया हुआ है कि लैंड क्या है और बिल्डिंग क्या है, क्या लैंड में क्या क्या चीज़ें आती हैं और बिल्डिंग में कौन कौन सी चीज़ें आती हैं। नेक्स्ट इज द रेंट चार्जेबल टू द टैक्स इंक्लूड्स एक्चुअल रेंट रिसीव एंड रिसीवेबल इंक्लूड बाय अ पर्सन और फेयर मार्केट रेंट विच एवर इज हायर। फेयर मार्केट वैल्यू रेंट। फेयर मार्केट वैल्यू मीन द वैल्यू ऑफ एनी प्रॉपर्टी रेंट एसेट सर्विसेज बेनिफिट्स एंड reside at the particular time shall be ordinary fetches on sale and supply in the open market, notwithstanding anything contained in this section. The fair market of immovable property shall be determined on the basis of valuation made by board notified on in the official gazette from time to time. Self-hiring property. Where the property owned by employee after taking on the rent from employee by employer give the same for accommodation to employee, where the employee is the owner of the property. And FMV is the abbreviation of fair market value of accommodation has been included in the salary income of the employee. That actual rent shall be included under the head property income without comparing with it with the FMV to the rented premises. Deduction in computing income chargeable under the head income of from property. The following deduction of or allowance shall be allowed in computing the income of a company chargeable to the tax under the head income from property to the tax year. Any premium paid and payable by the company in the year to ensure that building against the risk of damage and destruction. Any local rent tax charges in the respect of the property or the rent from the property paid and payable by the company to local authority or government in the year not being any tax payable under this ordinance. Any ground rent payable by the company in the year is respect to property. Any profit paid or payable by the company in the year or any money borrowed included by the way of mortgage to acquire construction, extend and reconstruction the property. Treatment of the unpaid rent. Where there is a reasonable ground for the believing that the unpaid rent in respect for the property is irrecoverable, the allowance equal to the unpaid rent where the tenancy, the bona fide difficulty tenant vacated the property and steps have been taken to compel the tenant to the vacate the property and the difficulty tenant is not in the occupation of any other property of the company. The second point is the company has taken all reasonable steps to institute the legal proceeding for the recovering of unpaid rent and has reasonable ground for to believe the legal proceeding would be unless. Third point is that the unpaid rent has been included the income of the company chargeable to the tax under the income from property for the tax year in which the rent has due and tax has been duly paid in such case is such income. Second point is the partially or full recovery against the already allowed unpaid rent. Where the unpaid rent allowed above has deduction is the wholly and partially recovered, the amount recovered shall be chargeable to the tax in the tax year which is recovered. Second point is the non-payment of already allowed expenditure within 3 years. Where a person has allowed deduction of any expenditure incurred the driving rent chargeable to the tax and the person has not paid the liability or the part of liability to which the deduction related with the 3 years of the 3 years of the end of the tax year in which the deduction which was allowed. The unpaid amount of the liability shall be chargeable to the tax under the income from property in the tax in the first tax year following the end of the 3 year. Partial of the third point is the partial or full payment after the disallowance of expenditure. Where the unpaid liability is chargeable to the tax as a result of application and the person subsequently pay the liability or a part of liability, the person shall allow a deduction of the amount paid in the tax year in which the payment is made. Last one is the limitation on the allowable expenditure. An expenditure the allow allowed to the person under this section, the deduction shall not be allowed as the deduction in computing the income of the person chargeable to the tax under other head of the income. Example of the income for the from property not taxable under this head. Number one is the lease income of the building that is let out together with the plant and machinery, e.g. For example, floor mill. And number two is the rent from the sublease by the land and the building. Third point is the provision of the utilities and any other services connecting with the renting of the building. Fourth point is the ground rent of the land. Fifth point is the amount received and consideration for the provision, use, explanation of property, including from the grant of a right to explore for or explore nature's resources. Sixth point is the income from building, use, the storehouses in the surrounding area of the agri land. And last one is the 1/10 of the excess from the already deposit amount received by tenant and vacating the possession of the property. Fifth one is that the treatment of the utilities include in rent, where the amount is included in the rent received or receivable by any person of the utilities and other services connecting with the renting of building. Such amount shall be chargeable to the tax under the head of the income from these sources. Sixth one is the treatment of advances. Number one is the adjustable advances, where the tenant paid advance with the adjustable against the rent, then no treatment is required with the computing the rent chargeable to the tax, because the same will be automatically including in the rent chargeable to the tax. B point is the non-adjustable account, including non-adjustable amount receiving in the relation of building. The amount received from tenant not adjustable account rent chargeable to the tax under this section. The tax year in which it was received and following 9-year tax is equal proportion. Second point is the, where the above amount received by the owner refund to the tenant and termination for the tenancy before the expiry of 10th year. No portion of the amount shall be allocated in the tax year in which it is refunded to or any subsequent tax year except provided as under. Seventh is the liability in case of co-owner. In case of co-owner, the property and the share of each co-owner is determinable. Then share received by each co-owner for the property shall be included as and has total income, but this principle will not apply to business income, business of rent out of the land and building. Signing amount from the tenant is taxable under the head income of the income from the property. Signing means the amount paid by the tenant by to the owner to enter the tenancy agreement, which is neither refundable or nor it can be termed as deposit. पॉइंट पे जो है पाकिस्तान सोर्स एंड फॉरेन सोर्स प्रॉपर्टी इनकम, ये पूरा चार्ट बना हुआ है जिसमें उन्होंने बताया हुआ है कि जियोग्राफिकल सोर्स ऑफ प्रॉपर्टी इनकम रिसीव बाय एंड टैक्सेबिलिटी के जो जियोग्राफिकल सोर्स ऑफ प्रॉपर्टी इनकम है वो रिसीव कौन कौन करता है और उसमें किस तरह की टैक्सेबिलिटी होगी, टैक्स किस हिसाब से लगाया जाएगा, ये आप देख लीजिएगा. लास्ट पॉइंट इज द प्रॉपर्टी इनकम नॉट टैक्सेबल एंटाइटल्ड टू द टैक्स क्रेडिट. Number one is the point is that the property used by the owner has for his own business and personal use is not taxable, and the property owned by trust, welfare institution or an NPO etc are not entitled for the tax credit of the Income Ordinance 2001 on the fulfillment of the specified condition. यहाँ हमारा चैप्टर 8 कंप्लीट हो गया. काफी इजी चैप्टर था जो इनकम फ्रॉम द प्रॉपर्टी के बारे में सारा कुछ इसके बारे में बताया गया. तो नेक्स्ट चैप्टर हम पढ़ेंगे इनकम फ्रॉम द बिजनेस. Thank you.